In there now? They're at the post. They're off. Flashing early, speed is North Line. And now coming on, London Chimes. Down toward the inside is Quinoa, and it's London Chimes who has the early lead. Hey, Cutie Patootie is on the outside as they run by the 7/8 pole. Then we have Northline, who's fanned a little wide along with May Penn. Quinoa's back in fifth position as they run to the 3/4 pole. Dancing Damsel in the sixth, and Pat's on the Bay runs along in that black cap in seventh position. One Nice Girl is in eighth. There's a break of 2.5. Best of the Bells in ninth position. The favorite, I Am Persuaded, is at the back of the pack. Has two beaten, Catering Road into the inside behind the Times. And they run up the backstretch. The opening quarter was 24, flat half and 47 and 4/5 of a second. And this 30-1 shot, May Penn, leads them toward the far turn. London Chimes down to the inside second. One Nice Girl getting closer in third position. Just in behind horses is Dancing Damsel. And Pat's on the Bay starts to gain some ground as well. And the favorite's getting underway. I Am Persuaded coming to the leaders with 2.5 furlongs to go. And they come over to the top of the stretch. And Pat's on the Bay takes on One Nice Girl as they straighten away. One Nice Girl asks for more run. Leads by 2 lengths. Pat's on the Bay. I Am Persuaded continues to close. I Am Persuaded was well back in the early going, but this is over. I Am Persuaded as the favorite in the ninth. Pat's on the Bay down on the inside finished second to a closing long shot behind the Times, who was third. And One Nice Girl in Catering Road. There's the winner of the ninth race, 13 I Am Persuaded, a bay mare, 5 years old, by Pickle Pete,